Most people lunge around this city and all they see are streets and shops and cars. When you walk with Sherlock Holmes, you see the battlefield. You've seen it already.
He's been marching for 1,000 days in the sun and over all terrain, searching for another's enemy. Feels like he should be ashamed for all the souls his rifle proclaim, because he still sees them when he dreams. Even when he's awake, he's missing something. Nothing makes him smile. He's all out and missing for a while. He lost his way, and no, it's not the only thing, because he looks as empty as can be. He's talking like he's still the same, now the shell of a man he used to be. But in the night, the soldier starts to scream, starts to scream.
There are lives at stake, Sherlock. Actual human life. Just so I know, you care about that at all?
Well, caring about them helps save them.
Nope.
But I'll continue not to make that mistake.
And you find that easy?
Yes, very.
Yeah.